Good morning, you lovelies. So it's the next day, Monday today, and we are going down for breakfast. And I wanted to show you guys the view. 1 minute, Ketan. Morning, Mr. Ketan.
Good morning, Pupu.
So we will have our breakfast and I will see you guys in a bit.
A few moments later.
Alright, done with our breakfast and now it's some information time, because what I believe is before you visit any city or you visit any country, you should know the history so that the visit becomes even more interesting. And mind me, I do this always. I do a little research about the history of the place because I'm like a person who loves the history or the heritage part of all the cities. So the history of Alston is that Sir Nicholas Copernicus was here in Alston for years. He had his observatory here and that's why there's a planetarium on his name. If you haven't seen the vlog yet, the previous one, just go through it so that you will also know how the planetarium was. And there is a specimen or the duplicate of the Sputnik 1, which was the first satellite, artificial satellite that was sent from Earth to space. And yes, that is about the planetarium section, and there is a lot more which I'm not literally going into details, but this is something basic or something that you should know. And talking about the city, I have this, I'm just going to read through that. But yes, so there's an astronomical table on the walls of castle by the astronomer. The table was used to observe sun and to determine whether it's going to be spring, autumn. And moreover, there is a bench located in the old town, which we've been to yesterday. I've taken some pictures as well. That structure or that sculpture represents the astronomer looking into sky and facing the castle. Okay, so this was the history or the information section. But regarding traveling, I want to let you know that there's no Uber facility here and there is no Bolt facility here. So you have to make sure if you are traveling around the city, you are traveling within the time span, because if it gets too late, then you will have to walk from wherever you are traveling. I mean, if you are in some location and you want to travel to your hotel or to your Airbnb or to your room, whatever that is, but there's no Uber and there's no Bolt. Second thing is there are Indian restaurants here, so in case if you want to have Indian food, you can find for Indian restaurants near me in the Google map and then you can have your food there. Third thing is there's also an Alston airport in case you are someone who's watching outside Poland, so your travel is also going to be pretty much easy. And yes, this is it for the information section and I will see you guys in a bit.
A few moments later.
So now we've come for lunch here and it's right next to the lake. And let me tell you guys that the restaurants near the lakes are a bit pricier than the ones in the old town. I mean, the price is almost double the ones near the lakes, so be prepared for that. And the rest, everything is fine. The service is good, but mostly in this city, what we've noticed is there's a lot of self-service.
For you?
Thank you.
Sure.
Here is our lunch. With the wheel. Stinky.
One eternity later.
So now me and Ketan have come for a date in the same restaurant which we went in the morning today.
This is different.
Okay, this is the one which is next to it. But yes, it's the same place. But you guys have to look at this mesmerizing sunset. This is one of the best one I've watched until now. Just look at this place. Hey. Bye bye. Good morning, you lovelies. So we have reached the Orlen gas station now, and we are waiting for our blah blah car driver. He's going to drive us to Warsaw, and we are expecting him in another 10 to 15 minutes, and we might leave by 11 o'clock now. Alright, some travel tips if you are traveling to places like this. First, you need to make sure that your phone is 100% charged always. Not if not 100%, then as much as more you can keep it. Maybe you can carry a power bank. Second thing is you have to ensure that your phone has internet connection. Not only one, all the people who are in your group have to have internet connection, because you never know what might happen and you might need internet. Third thing is you have to make sure that you, wherever you have to catch your cabs or your buses from, you are reaching that place or the station 10 minutes before the departure, or 10 minutes before in time, because here generally people do not wait, they respect time a lot. So you have to ensure that you respect their time as well. So always keep that in mind and reach the stations or wherever the stops are at least 10 minutes before time. So that will help you to keep your traveling very smooth and in a peaceful way, and you're not stressed out on missing on to your buses or the cabs that you've booked. Also, if you are hiring blah blah car, make sure that you are in touch with the driver one day earlier to your trip, so that you are updated in case if the trip is being cancelled or whatever the changes are. Maybe there can be changes in the location or anything of that sort. So that will keep you updated. And what else? Yeah, that's all. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this series of Missouri or Austin, and yes, it was a very wonderful trip here, and it was a very wonderful stay. Both our Airbnb and our hotels were quite clean, and the services was good. So I hope you guys have also enjoyed this one, and if you did, hit the like button and hit the subscribe button, and also hit the bell icon so that you will get notified each time I upload with a new video. And do support to our channel, guys, because I am going to come up with such informative and fun vlogs every week, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, you guys take care, bye bye, and stay safe. We are expecting.